This imaging system is designed to have vision that works like our eyes do. These little lenses are used to create images with higher resolution in the center than at the edges. Our eyes work the same way, thanks to a region called the fovea, which is rich in light receptors. Foveated electronic sensors can see a wide, low-resolution view and a narrower, high-resolution view at the same time, instead of one or the other. Which means that this camera can capture a scene at low and high resolution simultaneously. Having a wide view with high resolution in the center preserves detail where it's needed, without sacrificing processing time. In the camera, a set of four compound lenses is 3D printed directly onto an image sensing chip. Some of these lenses see from a wide angle, while others take a narrower view with higher resolution. The information from each lens is digitally combined to create a foveated image with the most information in the center. A foveated camera can do things like helping self-driving cars make quick judgments based on visual information. At 300 square microns in size, with lenses only a few tens of microns across, this camera is unique in its small size and image quality. There's still room to improve the manufacturing time and optical performance of this device, but it could be a boon to engineers who need a device with quick, sharp, eagle eyes.